Greetings, it's Mamma Donna, and it is sing-along time. So get yourself something to drink, and I will pull up the songs for an Irish sing-along, lullabies and others. Ready? First up we have Tooraloo-ra-loo-ral. That's an Irish lullaby.
Hush, now don't you cry. That's an Irish lullaby. Over in Killarney, many years ago, my mother sang a song to me in tones so sweet and low. Just a simple little ditty in her good old Irish way, and I'd give the world if I could hear that song of hers today. Hush, now don't you cry. Tooraloo-ra-loo-ra, tooraloo-ra-la, that's an Irish lullaby.
That was our friend Bing Crosby singing that with us. Up next, we have Shenandoah, or Shenandoah, as some people pronounce it. And it sounds Irish, but this is actually an American folk song dating to the early 19th century. And the lyrics tell the story, they say, of a roving trader in love with the daughter of an Indian chief. In this interpretation, the rover tells the chief of his intent to take the girl with him, far to the west, across the Missouri River. Other interpretations tell of a pioneer's nostalgia for the Shenandoah River Valley in Virginia, and a young woman who is its daughter, or of a Union soldier in the American Civil War, dreaming of his country home to the west of the Missouri River in Shenandoah, Iowa, though the town lies some 50 miles east of the river. So the provenance of the song is unclear, but we'll sing it anyway. Isn't that a sweet song? Up next, we have Molly Malone, and I'll bet you recognize this one. Oh, before I started playing, I wanted to tell you the story about it. It's also known as Cockles and Mussels, or In Dublin's Fair City. It's a popular song set in Dublin, Ireland, and it's become that city's unofficial anthem. The song tells the fictional tale of a fishwife who plied her trade on the streets of Dublin and died young of a fever. Now, in the late 20th century, a legend grew up that there was a historical Molly who lived in the 17th century, and she's typically represented as a hawker by day and a part-time sex worker by night. In contrast, she's also been portrayed as one of the few chaste female street hawkers of her day. There's no evidence that the song is based on a real woman of the 17th century or any other time. And the name Molly originated as a familiar version of the names Mary and Margaret. They say while many such Molly Malones were born in Dublin over the centuries, no evidence connects any of them to the events in the song. Nevertheless, the Dublin Millennium Commission in 1988 endorsed claims made for a Mary Malone who died on the 13th of June in 1699, and they proclaimed the 13th of June to be Molly Malone Day. You see here in the picture a statue that they made. Here we go.
In Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone, as she wheeled her wheelbarrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles. sparkles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She was a fishmonger, and sure 'twas no wonder, for so were her father and mother before, and they both wheel their barrows through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. And her ghost wheels her barrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive.
Get yourself a little sip of something. All good? Okay, up next we have When Irish Eyes Are Smiling. And I thought the video on YouTube was so sweet, I'd play that for you instead of just the words.
There's a tear in my eye, and I'm wondering why. For it never should be there at all.
With such power in your smile, sure a stone you'd beguile, so there's never a teardrop should fall.
With your sweet lilting laughter, like some fairy song, and your eyes twinkle bright as can be, you can smile all the while, or all other times smile. So let's smile, a smile for me. When Irish eyes are smiling, for it is like a morning spring. And hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they steal your heart away.
Oh, the smile in your heart is the loveliest part, and it makes even sunshine more bright.
Like the linnet's sweet song, crooning all the day long, comes your laughter so tender and light.
For the springtime of life is the sweetest of all, and there's never real care or regret.
For springtime is ours throughout all of youth's hours, so let's smile each chance we get.
When
pause there. We have Drunken Sailor, which I think is a familiar one to many of us. And again, I didn't know all the words, but let's find out what you do with a drunken sailor. Ready? Here we go.
What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor early in the morning? Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises early in the morning.
Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor early in the morning.
Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey. Up she rises early in the morning.
We'll put him in a longboat till he's sober. Put him in a longboat till he's sober. Put him in a longboat till he's sober early in the morning.
Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises early in the morning.
I thought I'd slow it down a wee bit and we could sing My Wild Irish Rose together.
If you listen, I'll sing you a sweet little song of a flower that's now drooped and dead. Yet dearer to me, yes, than all of its mates, though each holds aloft its proud head. 'Twas given to me by a girl that I know. Since we've met, faith, I've known no repose. She is dearer by far than the world's brightest star, and I call her my wild Irish rose. My wild Irish rose, the sweetest flower that grows. You may search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild Irish rose. My wild Irish rose, the dearest flower that grows. And someday for my sake, she may let me take the bloom from my wild Irish rose.
Thank you.
They sing of their roses, but by other names, would smell just as sweetly, they say. But I know that my rose would never consent to have that sweet name taken away. Her glances are shy whene'er I pass by the bar where my true love grows, and my one wish has been that someday I may win the heart of my wild Irish rose, my wild Irish rose, the sweetest flower that grows. You may search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild Irish rose, my wild Irish rose, the dearest flower that grows. And someday for my sake she may let me take the bloom from my wild Irish rose.
Did you have a little sip of something? Up next is another familiar tune, Loch Lomond. Thought I'd let you see the video, because now you can look at the loch or lake. You ready? Here goes.
By yon bonny banks and by yon bonny braes, where the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond, where me and my true love will never meet again, on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. Oh, you take the high road, and I'll tag the moon, and I'll be in Scotland afore ye. For me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. Was there that we parted in yon shady glen, on the steep, steep sides of Ben Lomond, where in a purple hue the healing hills we view, and the moon coming out in the glow. Oh, you take the high road, and I'll take the low, and I'll be in Scotland afore ye. For me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. and the wild flowers spring, and in sunshine the waters are sleeping, but the broken-hearted kens nae second spring again. Oh, the wafer may cease, they their greeting. For you take the high road, and I'll take the road, and I'll be in Scotland afore ye. For me and my true love will never meet again. On the bonnie banks of Loch Lomond.
Isn't that a beautiful piece? Well, it's come time for our last song, and I picked Danny Boy. Oh, Danny Boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the roses falling. It's you must go, and I must bide. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. It's I'll be in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny Boy, oh, Danny Boy, I love you so. Well, that's our sing-along for today. Thank you for singing with me, and I will see you next week. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.